Safety first, everybody!
Ready for this?
Impressive.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacians' fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. Gonna bring the heat.
Hey! this.
Don't worry, I got this.
We're done here.
got this.
Dead meat!
Get some.
Mario!
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop.
We go.
And you're still acting like a kid.
Come on, Noct!
At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
It'll save our legs the walk up.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago. I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we, Noct?
Yeah, but, hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
I look at it, the better.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Actually, let me have another look at those.
A shot of us in combat might be cool.
Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
Thinking back to when we took that.
This one's a classic.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
That's the crystal.
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Aden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
But you are a second choice at best.
So it ends.
crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Oh, a king at last! The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you were watching power.
How you would end it. Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace. Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Bigness. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care, Majesty.
Thank you.
I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Thank you.
can it. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Steady.
Really?
Push!
Something so heavy. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
We'll be there in no time.
Check it out!
What?
Up ahead, the sign!
Nice.
You made me think we were close.
Hey, is that all you got?
Pretty much.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Why is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best.
Thank you. dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.